YouTube, what's going on? We're back with some more Tiny Tina's Wonderlands here for you. This is part 13 of the playthrough series. We've got Captain Swallow, boss takedown here for you. Still working through the main quest, Ballad of Bones. You know, and just trying to grind for the best stuff that we can. You know, best attributes, best skills, you know, best weapons for our Sabomancer spell shot build. So, you guys like what we see here? As always, please give the video a thumbs up, turn on those notifications, sub to the channel. Don't forget to check me on Twitch, do live streaming there as well. Enjoy. I'm just gonna run the story, and then come back and do all the quests. Pick up as many quests as I see. Got my second spell shot. Oh yeah, I just wanted to take a gander's at what we're doing here. Alright, so what are we synergizing here? What do we got? So far, one enchanted weapon. Spell cast. Increase gun damage. Related damage. Shotgun related speed. Lightning damage. By 10%. Dark magic efficiency, fire damage. Another lightning weapon, a pistol. Another dark weapon, a jewel. Alright, so what we're rolling with right there, those are synergies with our current equipment. Shotgun reload speed, I guess I could use that. Dark magic efficiency.
Alright. We roll with this. Our second class was a matter of
the Fate Maker stops at nothing. Those shadows grin with sharpened teeth and mountains stand tall. Only the quest will prevail.
Come back and try to do all the stuff later.
I thought I'd seen the worst from her, but a whole ocean destroyed just to get her story back on track. And you strummed along, happy to play your little game.
Willing to take a shot in the dark? I'm already one of the best shots in all the Wonderlands, but I want to be a legend. I've heard rumors that the undead army has uncovered the...
So, there I was, floating around in the ocean, enjoying the breeze and whatnot. Goes and happens, the ocean blows up underneath me! So now I'm out here baking in the sun like a...
Secret up there? Can I get that other badge?
That dungeon over there, mayhaps.
Smoking there, oh, it was my Nova break.
I feel magical.
Oh.
Sweet.
You get a shrine piece.
Shrine piece. It is. Hey, yo, what's going on, Truth?
I don't understand why I can't get this one.
Ooh, nearby, there's a shrine piece.
I'm obviously missing. Yeah, it's over there, maybe. Can I get all the way over there? No. That side quest. There's something over here.
This shrine is dedicated to Grindana, the patron god of experience.
Yeah, that would be a nice one. A cave.
Your path is blocked by poisonous seaweed. Usually not a problem if you can just swim over. Good thing I am the greatest alchemist alive, or at least the greatest in my family. The solution is my sea kelp solution. It will melt them away.
It'll melt them away, eh?
Supposed to turn to stone?
Blast and fiddlesticks! The solution is not ready. I need the essence of pure snot. Go to the nearby cave
pure
and retrieve
snot.
It for me.
What is this? Let's get to know if we can do that yet. And there's a barrier block in this.
The scroll is full of salacious tidbits and nutty goings-on within the undead celebrity world, but one note catches your eye. It says a legendary bow has been found in the Dapper Grotto. Getting a real contains a shrine piece vibe from that dungeon over yonder.
Yep, dungeon over yonder. Smoke by.
Sorry, that was supposed to be a warning shot.
The barrels? I think it's the barrels. Blind. So blind. Those are right in front of my face. So much damage. There's nothing. Here we go. Happened there.
Finally, that cooldown took ages.
Skip on through here. Love how I died there too, to be honest. Trash. You're trash. You're too, I'm getting. Yeah, I was wondering if I could work. I was wondering if I could. Hydra slap.
Oh, sweet. Look. Shrine piece. How'd that get there? Did little Tina put it there?
Did you? Thanks, Tina.
Alright, well, I'm gonna give you this little spot. Thing I haven't done is this.
Smell it? Coming from that dungeon? That's a shrine piece.
Oh. You don't say.
An easy mark over here.
Drink up, me, getting a little spongy though. We're gonna have to look for some upgrades here. Hopefully we'll get something. Getting a whole lot of good loot. Pretty sure I'll take the reload speed, right? Onwards and upwards. Yes, sir.
Can we get anything good out of this? I'm getting a lot of purples right now. Greens, man, greens.
Your snot is close enough to smell. It will be heavily guarded.
Thank you.
as I said, dropping those hydras all over. Essence of Pierce Knot. Beauty.
Magic time!
Magic time. We did what we could, eh? We did what we could.
One essence of pure snot. Enjoy.
Perfection itself! With this, I can complete the solution. Now, use this improved sea kelp solution on the seaweed blocking your way. I am the greatest alchemist alive.
The seaweed melts away, clearing the path.
Fizzy Wilkins!
Sorry, that's just something you have to say as an alchemist sometimes.
Is it? Easy.
And so the idiots continued their long, pointless quest, traipsing through the wasteland they made, crushing priceless coral reefs under their boots.
The exposed seabed reveals its hidden treasures to you. There was a lot of junk and gunk in the ocean.
Right.
A lot of flotsam.
Flotsam? Are you sure it's not jetsam?
Flotsam is stuff that fell off. Jetsam is stuff that got thrown off.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. I don't even have a snappy comeback. That's just interesting.
Sometimes learning can be fun.
Do you see the destruction she leaves in her wake? A wasteland of broken toys, wondering why their creator has forsaken them.
But I guess it's all just set dressing to you, Fate Maker. You keep doing you. If only you could ask all the fish you just vaporized if they feel brought together by fate.
That's true. You vaporized the crap out of the area. Inventory. Enchanted. So is that. It's weaker. Toxic is enchanted. Ability damage, yeah. Sniper, I don't really rock the snipers too much. It's just... That will answer. Spell shots. Champion damage is kind of good. It's rocking with the guns that we kind of got.
We got a locker. Dark magic damage. Lightning damage. I don't want to spell shot stab on the answer, right? I mean, honestly, what's the point if it's... Yeah. Yeah, we're rocking the dark magic damage, dark magic. A little lightning on there.
Hand forward, tongues ahead.
Duh.
Nope. Well, it looked like there was something down there. Nothing going in, nothing.
A gate bars your way, and a gentleman stands just before it. A gentleman wearing a pirate hat.
A gentleman wearing a pirate hat.
Oh, but oh, he's yeah. Not just any pirate.
Bones three wood.
No, 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 no. Hey, hey, he is not a battle. He's a good boy. He's a special boy.
He's a special boy.
Avast.
Avast.
I need to get through here. Aye, you be wanting to just waltz right through the gates of the briny shelf, are ye? Would you be speaking to Bones Threewood, cursed protector of the Southern Gate, and I say, sure.
Ah, that was quite simple.
Thanks. Of course it'll do ye no good. The Nerpen Gate is guarded by a vengeful, murderous, gorgeous buccaneer known as Chartreuse LaChance.
Chartreuse LaChance.
Unless, would you be willing to help me on a quest?
Oh, pirate quest! It's a pirate quest!
Valentine, do you want to go on the pirate quest?
We do.
Oh, I really, really do!
Ha ha! Welcome to the crew! But there'll be no pirate quest without Polly, me faithful bird Munculus. A terrible fate befell her, and we be needing to put her pieces back together. Beware, crew. The sea wargs are restless since the ocean were obliterated. You don't want to run afoul of Mowgli. Ick, biter of crews, scourge of salt and sand.
Oh, okay.
Friendly advice.
That pirate you're throwing in with doesn't have a loyal bone in his, you know, bones.
Explode! Who's up for some fun? Come on, then.
Bell. Oh my dear God. It's getting real now. It's getting real. Okay, I'm running up the gear like four levels under what I needed to be, so things are gonna hurt a little bit. Out of that encounter, yeah, I swear I've got to
Make sure we don't leave any gear behind, we need it. More enemy spawning over there.
That'd be Polly's eye patch. Paradoxically, it helps her see where to go. I'm not.
Boy,
those be the navigational flappers. Keep Polly high in the air to spot sails on what used to be the horizon. Some chitin. We need that squawker.
Oh, it's just, yeah.
That be Polly's beckoning beacon peak, all right. She'll be squawking in no time. She be nearly complete. All that's left is her polymagical core. She be powered by soul energy, naturally.
What was that?
As I fear, tis Mobley Dick. A four-bitch fighter of crews, scourge of salt and sand. Be careful.
You remember what to do, right? Because I don't. Apparently, we're Wyvern Slayers of Legend now. Everyone in town thinks we defeated a Wyvern with one of Eldon's famous water spells. I teased him by saying I didn't think crying constituted a water spell. And he, cast an even stronger water spell, so to speak.
Assembling a bird monculus properly takes years of arcane training and meticulous craftsmanship. But I never let that get in my way. Slap the squawker on her!
There she is.
Awaiting additional components.
Holly, it's really you. I missed you, me trusty bird monculus. Are you ready to join me crew again?
Holly's back from the dead.
So, what is the bird contraption for?
Polly's me navigator. If we're to take on La Chance and open the Nerpin Gate, we needs the help of me former crew. Now sniff 'em out, Polly!
Sniff 'em out! Sniff 'em out!